Hey, what it is, people? How y'all doing? Is getting back in the booth. All right. So, okay, as you can see from the game that's being showed right now, right? It's a little different, right? It's a little different. You know, it's called All Pro Football 2K8. It was released 2007, right? 2007. What year is it now? 2009. Excuse me, I'm a little under the weather. Anyway, this is one of the best football games to come out for. Is the best football game to come out for the next gen system? What do you mean one of the best? It is the best football game. Yeah, you know, I hate the fact that, you know, there's no real NFL players in the game, but these players were NFL players. These players, what made the NFL what it is today. These are the legends, you know. But we're not going to go into so much of the game right now. This is a very simple play. I just picked up the controllers like my first, no, it's like my second play, and I'm just seeing all the good already. Check it out. Full normal speed right here. Okay. Let's go rewind that. Let's just look at that again and just think of the difference of this and Madden. Just look at the difference. All right, we're going to go through this real quick because there's like at least 1,000 things I can talk about good, right? Now, you see with my linemen, right, they're not turning around in circles. Immediately right off the ball, they are running to their assignments. Right off the ball, look. Look at my tackles. Look at my guards. Look at my center. Automatically just turns and engages the person right in front of them. What is this? This is a miracle. This is a miracle. A game that actually has perfect blocking. That's what they need to do. They express that they can actually block immediately right from the play. They go right into their assignments. No turning around. No spinning. None of that. Look at my tight end. He's doubling the defensive end. Look at that. Look, they're making a hole for Mr. Earl Campbell. There's no spinning. There's none of that. There's no spinning away moonwalk tackle. There's no block time shifting, whatever you want to call it. It's nothing but normalness. Normalness, normality. In football, because this is football. This is not some arcadey game. Look at, and this is just the blocking. The blocking is core of any game. Any real good football team has good blocking. They know that it is one in the trenches. All right, I'm going on and on. Let's go to the next point, right? So I get the ball. Everybody makes their assigned block. Yeah, you can see the my guard. He's letting the defensive tackle go a little bit. Look how he's turning him. Look at how he's turning him. He spins off him. He's trying to tackle me. He can't. But look what happens. I don't necessarily get stuck behind my tackle, right? I turn it more. I turn the tackle more for my physicalness, right? And look. Look at the blocking. And then I get tackled, you know, and then I get pulled down, right? Because he's Earl Campbell. You know what? The names don't really matter. I'm a heavier back. Right? I'm a heavier back, and I get pushed forward. I understand that. I don't get stuck. You see how he ducks down and actually pushes forward? Look at this beautiful game. Beautiful game. Look how he pushes off of his back. You see that? Will you ever see this in Madden? Would you ever see this depth of game in Madden? Would you ever? Look how he pushes off of his back. Look at that. Is that in Madden? Has that been in any Madden game? Okay, anyway. So, I get pushed around. I'm trying to make it. I get tackled. Yeah, you saw a little bit of a time shift blocking right there. You know, that was a little weird. But I still get tackled. You know, it's not like it ruined the game. It's not like I got tackled by him or anything like that. You know, so there you go. All Pro Football. More videos to come. Sorry if I made this too long. Peace.